Well, good evening wherever you are on this most pleasant evening.
Hello, everybody.
As you can see, there's been... It's quite a struggle to get in here. Points of access hard to come by and an awful lot of people gathering to get through the gates. But regardless of that, there's a great feel here and much excitement for the game ahead. And nobody in this atmosphere can hide from the truth about how much this game matters. The scene overflows with colour and passion. If you're just joining us, we are already on the way. So, Jim, tell me this. Who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, this guy, Teo Hernandez, for me, has evolved into one of the best fullbacks, Peter. Certainly in terms of attacking contributions, you'd be hard-pressed to find someone as good as he is in the final third, especially with the movement that allows him to receive the ball in those little pockets of space.
Yes, he'd be my pick too. It's going to be all about how they get the best out of him. That's good pressure, closed him down quickly. Now it's Haaland. Oh, the less said about that pass, the better. Neymar. And it's Icardi. Well, he acknowledges that he should have come up with something better there.
He made it look a bit predictable.
Looks to go up and over. Neymar. And that interception was most necessary. Messi.
That's positional gold, the utilization of space.
Massive leap! Played out to the left flank. Oh, he's going to be disappointed with that. Palmer! And it's Neymar. Oh, good read. Oh, that's a key interception. Neymar. Oh, he's felt that, hasn't he? Messi. He is through here! Now it's Icardi. Not the most accurate pass. And that's been intercepted. Hernandez. And it's Neymar. No, he wasn't being taken in by that trickery. Neymar cuts a frustration. Haaland! That's a half-decent try.
Haaland.
And it's half-time here. Well, there it is, half-time. Not a bad watch by any means. And the efforts of both sides have been good, but neither have been able to penetrate. And so we reach the break, and the game remains goalless. Galatasaray head to the dressing room, not yet having broken through. Tight, cagey game. Neither team any further forward than they were when they started out. Already up and running for the second half.
Galatasaray playing well with lots of opportunities and plenty...
And a header! And he's done it!
Boom! There we go. And it couldn't be much better. He was born for the glory. He's just managed the apple on top of the tree. Galatasaray clearly executed that with considerable confidence. It only took seconds to score once the ball was recovered.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Well, listen, a few words of advice and encouragement from the manager during the break can often straighten things out, and it's paid off here.
Bit of a communication breakdown there, it seems. Messi. No, no way through there. Palmer. He's looking to set free a runner. He's found a way through. Well, now here's a good battle, bicep to bicep.
Are certainly playing with an intense focus in executing their plan here.
Over to the left. Alex Rodri.
Oh, just...
And he's had a hit! Oh, screamer! Sumptuous finish, an absolute joy! A two-goal cushion, and it's looking safe!
Just the sort of forward pass he's been looking for. Very telling.
So that's two now without reply.
The turning of the screw comes to mind, Peter. They've got them where they want them.
Well seen. Saw that coming.
Rice. Neymar. Now it's Icardi. And it's Neymar. Fiddles it through. Oh, that pass isn't the best. Oh, we expected better, and so did he. It's a pretty loose pass. Icardi. That's a good run down the left. He's shifting through the gears here. And Holland! Spread out to the left. Out of play for a throw.
Substitution for Galatasaray, number 8, Hullet, number 10, Messi, number 7,
oh, easy pickings there,
number 22, Mauro Icardi, number 25,
Alexander-Arnold,
coming on the field,
beyond the defence,
number 9, De Bruyne,
played into the middle,
number 13, number 11,
through to the goalkeeper,
Vinicius Junior, number 17, number 23, Cuadrado.
Messi.
De Bruyne.
Played out towards the right
there
wing.
Will be 3 minutes added time.
Well, they're looking at the referee, but he's waved play on. Can he finish? Oh, that is rather wayward.
And that is that. Galatasaray emerge victorious here, and it's no more than they deserve. They were simply the better team. Any reflections on what you've seen, Jim?
Galatasaray can certainly give themselves a pat on the back for it.